Hey, Ball Python Nation, how are you guys doing? It's exciting because Ricky's behind the camera. He's helping me out. We're doing new videos. This is going to be awesome. Count on them every Friday at noon. That's our goal, to keep on top of that. We just had an expo and starting a great expo this weekend. And now doing an egg cutting. I couldn't wait till after the expo because they're starting to come out. So we have the same pairing, chocolate cinnamon clown times spotnose clown female, the OG chocolate cinnamon clown from JKR, Kenobi. Some of you new guys would know. But he's amazing, and he's produced me a lot of babies. And he also, with that, this same mother to this, produced me my original cinnamon dark night. You can see him on the sold section online. This is the clutch. So we're hoping to reproduce a dark night and cinnamon dark night. We'll see what comes out. All right, let's get close. It's a nice size clutch too. We got 10 eggs, right?
Yeah.
Sweet, nice size clutch. So a couple of these eggs we're gonna just get rid of here. Nice and goopy, right? All right. Okay, so let's check out the ones that came out of those eggs. All right, so this one is a, guess what? There's only three genes it could be if it's not a regular clown. It's not a regular clown. It is a chocolate clown. So it's not a cinnamon. It's not a spotnose. It is a chocolate. That's a chocolate clown. Pretty sweet, huh? Nice little chocolate clown. Now we have a spotnose clown. The spotnose clowns are so obvious and so cool looking. Look at that head. Wow. It's also got a little bit of a darker side to it. And I think that the darker chocolate, spotnose clowns are coming because of the influence of the darker genes in this pairing. Some people like them darker, some people want them brighter. But anyway, sweet. So now let's check out the rest of them here. We got one wanting to see what's going. Ooh, that one's got cinnamon. You can tell just by that beak, right? Right there, look at them. That's a cinnamon, right? And we'll see what else. Hopefully more. Got them. Ooh, oh. Dude, yes, got my third cinnamon dark night, boys. I did make a female last year, and 2 years ago I made the original cinnamon dark night, and then I made a female last year, and this year looks like I got another. I am so stoked, dude. That is a cinnamon. There's no question. That has to be, right?
Yeah.
That has to be a cinnamon dark night, right? It has to be. I mean, obviously the cinnamon and the chocolate kind of take some of the pattern away on the head from the spotnose, but the body is obvious, right? That's a cinnamon dark night. Sweet, bro. We just fulfilled the accomplished goal of getting one this year. I want to get one every year at least. So there we go, bro. Very nice. Now, it's crazy how the original one, I think, has so far been my nicest of the three. I don't know. I'll have to see when this one comes out. But I really had a great time with... Wow. Sweet, dude. I think that's a 1 in 8. Is that a 1 in 8 chance?
I think so.
With the pairing? Yeah. Two codoms to a codom and visual clowns. 1 in 8 chance. So I just got my 1 in 8 chance right here, baby. Now we have more chances. So let's go, baby. All right. Let's check these other ones out. Hey, bud. I know you want to know what's going on the outside, but we're going to keep you in here for a bit. Let's go. Okay. Here's a... Ooh. See what this one is. Guys, be patient with me. I appreciate you. Hope you're enjoying these cuttings, egg cuttings. This one looks like a plain clown. Yeah, that's a plain clown.
Yeah.
So we hit both sides, guys. We got the full cinnamon dark night, and we got the plain clown here. So we're getting stuff in between, obviously, that came out first here. And that's nothing more than a plain clown, right? It's got a slight influence of a little bit of spot, but it's not a spot nose. It's right. It's just plain. I doubt it.
You say that head's right there.
Yeah, it's... Well, that's cool, but it's... No, it's not. Trust me, I made them out of this clutches like this, and they look like spotnose, and they end up just being plain clowns. It looks like a spotnose a little bit, but it's just a really cool head stamp. These ones that have, like, the combinations like this with spotnose and the babies that don't come out as spotnose, they end up looking really cool. I'd be surprised if that's a spotnose just because, but it's a really cool looking clown.
Yeah.
Because not all, some clowns do have head patterns like that, but this is spot. I mean, look at the difference between that head pattern and that one we were just looking at, you know, that's quite a difference on their heads. You know what I'm saying? That one's so clearly a spotnose. This one's not clear at all.
Huh.
But it's a cool looking clown for sure. I would be surprised if it's more, if it's a spot, but we'll see. I've just made, I have some holdbacks clowns that look like that. So yeah, anyway, but it's a good looking one. Okay, let's go. All right, let's go with the next one. And we'll see what one this is. Oh man, another head or another just visual clown. That means we're gonna hit another Cine Dark Knight. Yeah, I mean, unless that's a spotnose, but I don't think so. I mean, look at that.
Yeah.
I think that's a regular. That one, if anything, looks, that one's darker.
You don't
darker.
Think it's spotnose chocolate?
I don't think so. No. A Dark Knight? No. Dark Knight's like, I mean, that could possibly be a chocolate. This one much more looks like a plain. That one's a little tricky, to be honest. I'm gonna look at that later, but these ones want to dance. All right. So, okay, let's go to the next one, guys. Let's check them out. They're the ones that are opening, pipping themselves, I'm going to pull out first. So they don't beat me to the punch. And so everything's decided already, so it's not like I'm going to change anything by doing this. There we go. That's a cinnamon, it's a cinnamon spotnose, right?
Yeah.
It's not a Dark Knight. It's a cinnamon spotnose.
Yeah.
Sweet, bro. That's a nice one, though. Cinnamon spotnose cool. Right there. Sweet, bro. Cinnamon spotnose clown. Nice. So at least we got a two-gener. Got no gener. Well, I mean, it's clown, besides clown. No gener, I mean, unless that's something else. And we got all three geners and then the two-gener here, right? Let's see what these ones are. Still have four chances to get more genes in the clown visuals. See what comes out, bro. Okay, well, we got a I think that's just a cinnamon. No. What the heck? Cinnamon chocolate.
Yeah.
No. I don't think that's chocolate. I think that's just a cinnamon. I think that's just a cinnamon, dude. Huh. It's more busy. It's not like as... Yeah. Like, cinnamon clown. Okay, well, that's something. Awesome. I want another Dark Knight, bro. Come on. Let's go with another Dark Knight, guys. We got three more chances.
I think it's going to be that one.
Oh, yeah. Now, this one I'm hoping is good because it's had some, like, weirdness going on.
Yeah.
Oh, so now it's the same. Isn't that a cinnamon as well? Is that more? No, that's a... No, that's a chocolate. That's a chocolate...
Chocolate cinnamon?
Or is that a chocolate spot? Is that a Dark Knight? Is that a chocolate cinnamon? That's so busy for a chocolate cinnamon.
That's cinnamon.
No, that's a chocolate cinnamon.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's a chocolate cinnamon. It's just a little bit busier pattern. So, nice. Chocolate city and cinnamon clown right there. You can tell. You can tell that the thick back, darker back stripe. That's nice. Got my chocolate cinnamon. Got my chocolate cinnamon spot nose. Got my spot nose cinnamon. What are we missing? Cinnamon or spot nose leopard. Or spot nose, sorry. Spotnose chocolate, right? The Dark Knight?
Mm-hmm.
Come on, baby. Oh, dude. Nope. Let's see here. That one's just a... That one's... What the freak? Is that a cinnamon? Oh, there you go. That's cinnamon. Yep. I think that's a plain cinnamon. This one's a busier one, bro. Is that a cinnamon spotnose, possibly? Look how, like, busy. Am I just looking at the body?
Do an update on this one as well.
Yeah. I think that's just a cinnamon, though. Right? What about... So, these look different, these cinnamons, though. Right? Or is that a chocolate cinnamon as well? I don't think so. Okay, come on, bro. My Dark Knight. Come on. I made my male Dark Knight already, so I've got him sitting in my bin for breeding.
Like I said, I think it's this one.
Dang it. Didn't hit it. Didn't hit the regular Dark Knight, but what is this? Is that just a chocolate? That's a chocolate, right? That's a chocolate. That's a cinnamon. This is a That's a chocolate. It can't be anything wet. It's not a normal.
No.
Does that mean this one's a chocolate? That one's a...
I think so. Head. I don't think this one's a normal.
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe... Where's your head? I don't want to mess you up, bud. But he's a stud, bro.
Yeah.
He's got to be just a chocolate, though, right? So,
I think so.
So we only got one two-geener. No, we got two two-geeners, right? Chocolate cinnamon, cinnamon spotnose. Is that all the two-geeners we got? No, that's a... What did we figure this one was?
Chocolate cinnamon?
Yeah, chocolate cinnamon.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that one. That one's a chocolate cinnamon, yeah. And that's the spotnose cinnamon. And then I think we just... And then we got the cinnamon dark night. So I think we scored on this one, obviously. But we 1 in 8 chance of getting a cinnamon dark night, and I got one. Also 1 in 8 chance of getting a regular dark night, and I didn't get one. But I got some really nice ones. I got some chocolate clowns. I got spotnose clown. And a chocolate cinnamon, chocolate spotnose, stuff like that. So sweet. So I'm happy with the clutch. Hoping for better odds, but that's okay. It happens, man. Next one, I'm gonna kill it. I've hit odds where I've had all females when I wanted all females. I've hit high end stuff in a small clutch, the best odds or something like that. So I've had good odds as well, and sometimes I don't always hit what I want. So, but I did hit one I really wanted in this clutch, and I'm glad with the Cine Dark Knight. My third one I've produced, and looking forward to more in the future. So you guys have a great week. We'll see you next week at noon, and we'll do some update videos also on some really cool clutches. We'll talk to you later. Peace out.